throughout my career. I'm just so happy and blessed that I've been half the people in my life and the people that made a big impact on who I am today. And I'm just appreciative, man. I'm just so appreciative.
When our team's at our best, we're connected, we're communicating. I look at more when things aren't going our way.
Don't do that. Uh-uh. That was not one of our options.
Right.
Don't do that then.
Okay.
That was not one of our options. Okay? So what'd you guys do? Go. She flew. Right. Don't stop. Keep going.
What exactly do we look like? What's our level of communication? What's our connectedness? And that's something we've had to really grow into.
So incredible, even in recruitment. When I was in free agency, I was really tired of playing against Sylvia Fowles, where I called Cheryl and was like, it's time for me to be on her team so I could stop banging against her.
And here it is, one last time for Sylvia Fowles. Sylvia, we'll miss you.
My drive was just to be me, whether it was scoring, rebounding, blocking shots. Anything my teammates needed me to be that night, I was trying to be that.
It's so cool. That's cool, right?
What's next for Sylvia Fowles?
For me, I think just finding time to relax, to get back to the basic things that Syl likes outside of basketball. I think that's a lot of traveling, a lot of visiting with friends and family that I haven't seen in a while. And just getting back in touch with like the artsy side of things that I like to do, so knitting, sewing.
And cycling just so happened to be one of those things that I'm really passionate about, so it was a no-brainer to just try to give back bike-wise.
Are you ready? You excited? You never ridden a bike before? You getting your first bike? Do I need to give you lessons?
It's nothing like being on the bike. It feels really good to be able to give back to the community. A lot of people look up to me, so I just want to repay that favor in any way possible.
And you gonna call a green helmet like me? You couldn't get a gray one, a white one?
I'm able to just think about myself because I'm always thinking about others. And it gives me time to just reflect and debrief on my day or my week. And I think it's a good way to get out and release stress.